I'm looking at you from inside this stack of the Arizona, looking through the side of it. It's been heavily deteriorated. The corrosion rate here must be very fast. And this is pretty indicative of the rate of corrosion that we're finding in the heavily oxygenated waters where there's been a lot of fresh seawater action. This, I can move this metal and it breaks off very friable. I can look here into the bowels of the ship, and our hope is that down there it's survived a little bit better. That seems to be what the internal penetrations with the robots are suggesting.